गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
मॉर्निंग
यस, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग।
मैम।
यू रिमेम्बर व्हाट वी लर्न्ड इन द लास्ट क्लास?
यस मैम। कैन बोल
यस मैम।
व्हाट डिड वी लर्न देन?
कीबोर्ड मॉनिटर
मॉनिटर एंड कीबोर्ड। वी लर्न अबाउट टू पार्ट्स।
कीबोर्ड
बिफोर दैट वी लर्न अबाउट द सीपीयू। सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड सीपीयू, मॉनिटर, कीबोर्ड। One more is remaining. Which one is that?
Mouse.
Mouse. Yes. Quickly finish. Come on. Right? Mouse.
Write.
Yes, dear. You have to write.
Rough book. Write in your
rough book. Rough book.
We need to write.
You can write in your rough book. Listen here. You can write it in your rough book. Okay. Yes. Mouse. M O. U S E mouse. What is it? M O
U S E mouse.
Very good. We'll try drawing it. Okay.
M O U S E.
M O U S E mouse. Yes, you can try drawing it.
Okay. Mouse book write.
You have to write in your rough book. Please mute everyone. It's disturbing. Now, why is this called as the mouse? Why do you think this is called the mouse? Any idea?
Like a mouse.
It looks like a mouse. Yes. The real mouse has a tail, right? Yes.
Yes.
Just like that, the mouse, the initial form of the mouse that had wire attached to
it. Right,
yes. And does the Bluetooth mouse that we use now have?
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Yes.
This is a right.
You have to write. Yes. You have to write.
Which book, ma'am?
Your rough book. Rough.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Yes. Welcome. Okay, you can draw also, no problem. So the Bluetooth mouse that we use now, the wireless ones, they don't have a wire, isn't it?
Andrew, finish.
Yeah, very good. Are you listening to me?
Finish.
Very good. Now I'm asking a question to you. Are you listening?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Do the real mouse have a tail?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Does the computer's mouse?
No,
not a real tail, but this wire looks like a tail, no? See?
Yes.
Yeah, that looks like a tail. But nowadays, the Bluetooth mouse that we use, does that have a tail? No, it is wireless.
Control the computer.
Yes. And what are the uses of this mouse? We can use the mouse to point at something. Stop drawing on the board, children. Okay. To point at something. And also to select.
Select something.
Yes. Point. And to select, I'll tell you, just write down these two points. To point at something, to select something.
That 2 point, right?
Yes, you can write. Okay, now 2 point and to select. Yes, Sarah?
I can draw a mouse.
Okay, you can draw.
Mom, I cannot draw a mouse.
You cannot draw a mouse. What happened?
Ma'am, I cannot draw a mouse.
You're not able to.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, no problem. Should I show once more how to draw it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. See, just make a curved structure like this, just like a U. Okay. Then you cover this top part. Okay. Then you draw something like a smile. Okay. Yes. Then a straight line from here. You'll join in the middle. Don't shout in between, children. Yes, Aisha.
I am draw the boat. Sorry, ma'am.
Ah, that's okay. No problem. Okay, then you draw a cursor, a scroll button here. Okay. Then finally you draw the wire. That's it. Is it done? Please mute, children. Please mute. You can hear some disturbances in between. Is it done? The drawing?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. So, what are the two functions?
Rehan finished that.
Rehan, please change your name. Some other name is given there. Ma'am, please change.
That is my brother's name.
Please change it. When you're attending class, your name should be there, right? Everybody check if it's your name given there.
Okay, ma'am.
So, what are the two functions? Rishan, tell me. Mohammed Rishan.
Yes,
what are the two functions of the mouse?
To point at something.
To select something. Yes. For example, yes. I'll show you one example. Okay? Look
okay,
here.
Ma'am.
Everybody look on the screen.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Suppose if I draw this using the paint, okay, I'm drawing a box using the paint. In that big box, I have four boxes. 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Yes.
Understood? Okay. Now yes. I'm going to ask. No need to draw. Listen in the class. No need to draw now. Okay. Listen here. Now, we have four boxes. What are the names of the boxes? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Understood?
Yes.
Okay. So, Ritwik, tell me which box do you want? 1, 2, 3, or 4?
4.
Okay. So, Ritwik wants box 4. Okay. And how will he show me that this is box 4? He will drag this mouse pointer to box 4. Is it not? Yes, using the mouse, he'll drag the mouse pointer to this box. Then he'll click on the mouse. He'll click on the mouse and select box 4. Suppose if Henry wants box 3, what will he do? He'll drag the mouse pointer to box 3 and select box 3.
Okay.
Click on the mouse and select box 3. Yes, no need to draw. I just drew that to make you understand about the function of the mouse. Did you understand now?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
The mouse is used to point at something and also to select. Yes, Krishnapriya?
Ma'am,
share the screen.
No need. That's not for you to draw. No need. It's okay. Okay. Now, did you understand the 2 points?
To point and to.
Next one.
Yes, ma'am.
Select.
Yes, ma'am.
Point and to select. Okay. Can you all please mute? Krishnapriya is trying to say something. Yes, Krishnapriya, what happened? Please unmute, dear. If you want to tell me something, please unmute. Yes.
Ma'am, I...
You want to write something? You missed a point.
Yes, ma'am.
Which one? About the mouse?
Two.
Okay. To point and to select. Is that enough? Okay, those who have not written, please write first. And then we'll study a new topic today. So we have studied about the mouse. It is used to It is a small device which is used to point to something or to select an item. What is the function? Henry, what is the function?
Function.
To point at something also. To?
To point.
Yeah, to point and to?
To select.
To select. Very good. To point and to select. Shruta Kirti, can you tell me? Shruta Kirti. What is the mouse used for? To point and to select. Okay. Austin.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What is the mouse used for? To point. To point and? To select.
Point and select.
Yes. To point at something and also to select. Okay. Then Adel Ann, tell me, what is the mouse used for?
To point, to select.
To point at something, to select something. Okay. Now, we have completed studying about the CPU, the monitor, then the keyboard. Now, the
mouse.
In the next chapter, we learn more about mouse. That's why I'm not talking more about the mouse. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
We'll learn that in detail the next chapter.
Welcome.
Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, Rehan, any doubt? Any doubt?
No.
Okay, fine. So, how many of you know how to switch on a computer and switch off a computer?
Ma'am, I know.
Sarah, no.
Okay.
Sarah knows. Okay. Junaita knows. Juana knows. Arati knows. Dhruva. Okay. Fine. Very good. Yeah. Good to know about that. Anyways, who can tell me? Ivania, can you tell me how to switch on a computer? Please don't shout in between. Ivania, please tell me how to switch on a computer. Do you know? Otherwise, I'll ask somebody else. Shall I ask? Okay, who else will tell me how to switch on a computer? Prarthana.
Ma'am, Malavika.
Okay, after Prarthana, Malavika will speak.
Switch on the keyboard or mouse.
No. What will you switch on first if you want to switch on the computer?
My one button.
Which button?
CPU.
CPU. So where does the CPU get its electricity from?
Mouse.
No.
Computer one button. Computer one button. That is a...
Okay.
Power button.
I can hear power button. I can hear monitor. I can hear CPU. I can hear keyboard. The first one. Listen. Everybody listen without shouting. Malavika, you want to speak something?
Yes.
Tell me.
We do plug on.
Yes. We have to plug the computer in first. Isn't it?
Yes.
If it is not connected, if it's not getting any electric supply, power supply, how will it work?
It gets
its energy from the electricity, is it not? We have studied that.
Yes.
So, first of all, you have to plug in.
Okay.
Then you have to switch on the main power supply. Okay, listen here first, and then I'll give you a chance to speak. First, you will plug in. Then you will switch on the main power supply, the main switch. Okay. Then you will switch on the UPS. What will you switch on?
UPS.
After UPS, you will switch on the
UPS.
Okay. Listen. That's why I told you. Please listen. Otherwise, you'll confuse yourself. First, you have to plug in. Then you have to switch it on. Switch the main plug. Then switch on the UPS. After that, you'll switch on the CPU. then the monitor. UPS, CPU, monitor, in that order. Okay? Again, UPS, CPU, monitor. UPS, CPU, monitor. Got it? We'll see a video. Can we watch? Yeah. Can we watch a video and come back?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to listen carefully. I'll ask you questions.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I'll ask you questions from that. You have to listen. Okay? We'll see how to switch on a video. There's a girl in a cartoon video that is trying to switch on a computer. We'll see how she does that. Okay. Listen carefully. Did you watch the video?
Yes,
ma'am. Yeah.
One more time. We lose our time of the class. We have to finish the portion, no? You can watch that video at home after class, okay? It's available in YouTube. Okay, anyways. Listen. So what did they do first? They took off all the covers. Yeah, removing the covers. Then after that, what did they do?
Socket button.
Yes, main switch socket button. So main switch. They plugged in the computer and switched on the main switch. After that,
UPS.
UPS. After UPS, they switch on the CPU. Then they switch on the monitor. Finally, they switch on the monitor. Very good. You have to wait. Okay. The computer will take a few seconds to turn on. Understood? Did you understand how to switch on the computer? I'll repeat once more. You have to plug in, then switch on the main switch or the main power supply. Then you have to switch on the UPS. Then comes the CPU. After that, you will switch on the monitor. Finally, you switch on the monitor. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, shall we see how to switch off the computer?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Again, listen carefully. What did they do? They clicked on the
start button and
Windows icon. Call the Windows icon. I'll show you that on the screen. Please listen first. After that, what did they do? They clicked on the shutdown option.
Shutdown.
After that, the screen turns off. Okay? The screen turns which color?
Black color.
And listen. After that, you have to switch off the monitor. Then, no need to switch off the CPU because it will automatically turn off. No need to switch off the CPU. Then you will go down, switch off the UPS. Then, which was the first thing that we switched on? Remember? What was it? The main switch, isn't it? So finally, finally you switch that off. Okay, now on the screen, listen, look at the screen. I'll show you where the Windows button on the screen is.
Okay, ma'am.
So whatever you're working with, you have to close all that. Okay, suppose if you're painting something, you have to save and close all that before you switch off the computer. Okay, now we have closed everything. Now see here, can you see on the left corner? Did you see that? I'll show you once more. See, listen. Can you see one window like symbol on
the
left corner? On the left corner, lower side. See, you can see it. I'm clicking on that. Can you see power button here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, there we have three options: sleep, shutdown, or restart. Which one should we select?
Shut down.
I'll show you once more. Look at the screen. I'll show you once more. Again, click on the Windows icon or Windows symbol. Then on the power button, then select the shutdown option. Got it? Shutdown option.
Shut down.
Yes. After that, what will you do? You'll switch off the monitor. Then the UPS. Then finally, you'll switch off the main power supply, main switch. Understood? Okay. So I want you all to go back, I mean, after the class, go see the
video
once more. And
then you send the WhatsApp.
Ma'am.
Okay, practice this at home. Yes, sir.
Ma'am, my house is computer.
You have a computer at home. Say like that. I have a computer at home. I have a computer at home. Okay. Very good. Very good. Okay. Okay. Now listen. Please practice it at home, but only with the help of your parents. Don't do it alone. Okay. Once you learn, you can do it alone. But now you have to take the help from your parents. Got it? Will you do that? Will you practice at home?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Now, shall I take the attendance?
Yes, ma'am.
You don't have to shout others' names. Please tell me if you're present here or not. That's it. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, Agni TS. Agni TS. Absent. Abhinav MP.
Present, ma'am.
Adam Joe.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Adil Maria. Adil Maria.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Adinath P. Sunil.
Present, ma'am.
Agnes Jojo.
Present, ma'am.
Adil Ann.
Present, ma'am.
Anaya. Anaya.
Ma'am.
Arati.
Present, ma'am.
Austin.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Aisha Nashwa.
Present, ma'am.
Ayush.
Present, ma'am.
Where is Ayush? Okay, Ayush is present. Daniel Jinto.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Dhruva Prashant.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, present. Ivania. Present, right? Ivolet.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Hayan.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Henry Baiju.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Jewel Maria.
Present, ma'am.
Joanne Judy. Joanne is present. Junaita.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Kartik. Kartik.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Then Krishna Priya.
Present.
Malavika.
Present, ma'am.
Manav.
Present, ma'am.
Yes. Meghdarsh. Meghdarsh. Darsh is absent. Okay. Marin Justin.
Present, ma'am.
Yes. Mohammed Rishan.
Present, ma'am.
Aidili. Present. Nakshatra. Nakshatra. Dartana.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Rehan.
Present, ma'am.
Ritvik. Present. Rizan Azmiya. Present.
Present.
Sandria. Sandria.
Present, ma'am.
Present. Okay, Sarah.
Present, ma'am.
Sudhakirti. Present. Siddharth. Present. Sridhar.
Present, ma'am.
Present, right? Yes. Teertha.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, that's all. So study and come for the next class, children. Please watch the video once again.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Take care. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.